Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are moving through the middle part of the week, and by the latter part of Wednesday night into Thursday, some impact weather begins to move in. Now, aloft, it's a chilly rain that will begin to fall, but some snow north, not a whole lot of accumulation, but also some sleet and pockets of freezing rain, even in a central and southwestern New Hampshire, possibly as far south as Concord, even down to about Hooksett. Now, to the south and east of that, mostly temperatures at or above freezing. That means main roads should be A-OK. Could be a little bit of an ice accumulation in and around the Queen City, especially north and west of downtown. Slippery roads, a possibility on untreated surfaces beginning later tomorrow night after midnight, 1 a.m. until and through part of the Thursday morning commute. So where is that system right now? Sitting well off to our south and west. So we'll have a fair amount of sun early tomorrow morning, and then the clouds will take over during the afternoon, but it stays dry through a good part of the evening. Fair skies tonight, wind shutting down, temperatures dipping into the upper teens near 20 north, lower to mid 20 south, very close to the average, maybe a couple of notches below the norm for this time of year. Tomorrow, our readings are back into the upper 40s to near 50, coolest with the sea breeze at the coast. And then here we go with the clouds on the increase later on in the day on your Wednesday. So again, it's very bright in the morning. Clouds take over in the afternoon, but the evening, for the most part, is rain, ice, and snow free. After midnight, here we go with the rain moving in upstairs in the atmosphere, but temperatures are going to be very close to freezing in many spots. So some pockets of sleet and freezing rain, not out of the question, maybe even a little bit of wet snow in and around the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. By the Thursday morning commute, any snow would be confined to the higher elevations of the White Mountains with a chilly rain elsewhere. However, with temperatures near 32, there could be some pockets of some freezing rain, maybe even a little bit of sleet farther north for the Thursday morning drive from the Queen City south and east. It should be just warm enough for a chilly rain to fall. Gradually in time, warming up a little bit above freezing, so I would say major roads are just primarily wet for the afternoon and early evening from the southern part of the Lakes Region south. Northern Lakes Region north, though, will be near 32, so that could result in some slick travel even into the early afternoon hours. Again, treated roads, pretty good shape late morning and afternoon. Few leftover showers early on Friday, developing partial sun in the afternoon, and a bit milder. We're back up near 50 south, low 40s north. Similar temperatures over the weekend with a flurry north, partial sun south on Saturday. And then on Sunday, a strong cold front moves through with a couple of scattered showers, then windy and much colder early next week.